And welcome to another edition of A Shave and a Song. It's a show all about shaving with a straight razor while at the same time listening to some really good music. I hope you'll stick around. I hope you'll join us. It's always a fun show. Today, we're going to be shaving with my Dovo Bismarck 6/8. It's a good razor. I like that razor. And we had our first snow this week. So, in honor of our first snow, I'm going to be shaving with Barrister and Man's First Snow. It's kind of a fur and leather scent. I think that was like a seasonal one they came out with last year. Obviously, we'll be finishing it off with some Barrister and Man First Snow aftershave. It's that time of year, I know. And Clubman Pinuad. Gotta have it. Gotta love it. Gotta feel good. I hope you're doing well today. You know, it's No Shave November, and I never really knew that such a thing existed. I know maybe a lot of you have known about it for a while, but I don't get into those, special whatever days or months or whatnot. I never keep track of them. So I'm obviously not going to stop shaving for November. One, I wouldn't be able to stand myself. Got to get that hair off my face. And two, that would disrupt the show for an entire month. So in honor of No Shave November, I have decided to not shave just a little soul patch right here. I trimmed up the goatee this morning, left a little soul patch right there. I haven't shaved it all, haven't trimmed it all in November, so we're good. And it may last for about a day or two until my wife complains, then we'll get rid of it. So there you go. We'll see how long it lasts. All right, get a little more water here in the old Barrister and Man First Snow. I hope everybody's doing well today. We're going to continue our trip around the world as we listen to music from all over the place. And we're going to make a stop today in Warsaw, Poland. And there's a band there that's been around a while. It's the band's name is Riverside. They founded in 2001 by some really close friends. And they all really liked progressive rock and heavy metal, and so that's kind of the direction they began to take. But there's an interesting twist to the band's sound. The lead singer, and I don't know about the pronunciation, it's D-U-D-A. I'm not quite sure how to pronounce it, but there you go. We'll call it Duda. How's that? Duda. No disrespect intended, just my lack of knowledge on how to pronounce names like that. So anyway, he has a love for ambient or experimental music. You know, bands such as Tangerine Dream, Massive Attack is a great example of that, and even some Peter Gabriel stuff. And so when you add that, that's an interesting mix. When you put all of that together, you get a fantastic blend of, I'm mixing here in the scuttle, you get a fantastic blend of some really good rock and roll, and it's heavier rock. It's, you know, it's on the heavy metal side, but then there are some layers interwoven in their music of some good old-fashioned jam sessions. What a nice combination. I like that. So I guess the closest band that I can think of that maybe sounds a little bit like that or has kind of the same style would be Dream Theater. Although I think maybe Riverside might be a little bit more heavier than Dream Theater. Now, unfortunately, in 2016, the band suffered a tragedy when they unexpectedly lost their guitarist to a massive coronary, and he died. They were a quartet at that point in time, four-piece. They decided after some regrouping, you know, they had to cancel their tour that they had at the time. So after some regrouping and talking and whatnot, they decided to continue on as a trio. Now, the lead singer also plays bass. So what they decided to do is on all the studio albums, the lead singer, again, Duda, he would not only play bass, he'd lay down all the bass tracks, he would also do all the vocal tracks, and he would lay down all the guitar tracks. And then, when they would go out on tour, they would hire studio musicians to fill in on the guitar. So far it's working. Their latest album, entitled Wasteland, easily hit number one on the Polish charts. And it's a good album, released in 2018, this year. So, and we're going to feature a song. Let me get started with the first pass here. With a straight razor, it's not all about getting everything in one pass. It's kind of beard reduction for those of you who are new to it. You take off a little bit of a time. That's why there's several passes to really get everything nice and clean. I do three. Some people do two. I know of a couple people who do four. Four would be way too much for me. Two would not be enough. Three seems to be about right. This is a part of the show where it kind of slows down a little bit because I obviously can't talk while I'm shaving, and I'm not quite ready to play the music yet. As soon as we're done with the first pass, we'll start the music. You can always jump straight to the song if you want to. In the comment section, I always the first comment is always a link that jumps right to the song. But I hope you don't do that. I hope you listen to everything because it's always interesting to learn a little bit about the band or whatever. You know, it's kind of weird that I think my own commentary is interesting, huh? Riverside's one of those bands that came up on my Spotify account after my playlist had ended. Spotify kind of starts playing stuff as suggestions, and I liked the sound, so I explored the band a little more. That's one thing that I do like about this show is it's getting me out of my same old rotation of playing just the songs that I grew up with. Those are the songs that kind of stick in your brain. Those are the songs you like. Those are the songs you even want to hear. And that's good. There's nothing wrong with that. But I think at some point in time, it's important to jump back in and start discovering new stuff because there's always new stuff out there. You don't want to become stuck in the past. And I like this show because if nothing else, even if nobody's watching at all, it forces me to, it's been a great way for me to get introduced to some good music that I had not really heard before. So if nothing else, it's been beneficial to me, and hopefully same for you. All right, as we're getting ready for the second pass, let's go ahead and get ready to start the song. Again, this is from the Warsaw Poland band Riverside with their latest album, 2018. It's called Wasteland. And this is a song entitled Acid Rain. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Riverside from their 2018 album Wasteland. That was Acid Rain. I hope you liked it. You know, I hope you can see that this is a very interesting song and in a really interesting band. I mean, let's go ahead and do some aftershave while I'm talking here. A little bit of Barrister and Man for snow. Smell like fur and leather today. There we go. It's an interesting band because, you know, you hear a lot about, like, Pink Floyd and Rush being able to just change time signatures right in the middle of a song and how brilliant they are for doing that. Well, this song that you just heard, it takes you through a variety of styles of music, of genres of music, all in the same song. You know, it kind of starts out in heavy metal, maybe even kind of like that thrash metal at the beginning with the guitar, and that driving verse. Then it kind of takes you into that rock feeling as it gets into the chorus, and then it winds down into that exploratory, that jamming session with the guitar and the vocals, and just it's a great complex piece of music that. You know, we miss that in today's world, I think. You know, I don't have anything against the typical, hey, intro, chorus, verse, guitar solo, chorus, verse, end. Or, you know, maybe I did that backward, verse, chorus. Who cares? But you know what I'm talking about. You know, that's the standard blueprint of most songs. And now, when you have a band like Riverside who comes out and says, you know, hey, we're going to do some verses and choruses, but we're also going to change out the genres as we go. It's a really interesting piece of music. So I hope you liked it. Hope you check out Riverside, some of their other things they have out there. It's a great band, a lot of fun to listen to, and a lot of surprises along the way. So, hey, there you go. Happy No Shave November. There you go. A little soul patch there. So whatever you're doing with No Shave or Shave November or whatever, hey, more power to you. Until we get together again next time, make sure that you like the channel, that you subscribe, maybe hit that little alarm bell so you are notified whenever we post new shows. Spread the word around. You know, share the channel. Share this link. You know, post it on your Facebook page, your Twitter account, whatever. Just get the word out there. I think we're having a little bit of fun here, and we're playing some good music. Kind of a weird combination, I know, but that's the format I chose, and so far it's working for me, and hopefully it's working for you all too. If you have a band or an artist you'd like to suggest that we feature on an upcoming show, leave it in the comment section down below. Always be glad to listen to new things. And who knows, maybe we'll feature it in an upcoming show. So until next time, everybody, live life and happy shaving.